defile this sacred place with this horror.
With your very own hands.
Monster, does your blasphemy know no bounds?
If only it were that easy. Brother, we have a guest.
Another sinner.
Not so satisfying when you're on the receiving end. Now you will know darkness, brother.
Quiet.
You can strut around in your grand armor with your imperious voice and your oh-so-unshakable faith. And you can maim and murder anyone our little black heart desires.
I said be quiet!
But you're only embarrassing yourself like some... talentless child mummer. They don't respect you or fear you, no matter what you do to them. They all see clearly through your pathetic facade to the powerless, hypocritical coward you truly are.
Enough!
Shh, sweet brother. You should get some rest.
Okay, what? Game? Candles came up. Weird. Alright. Well, there is light in the darkness, I guess. HDR was bugging out a bit. Alright, let me just rest. I'm gonna level up a bit. I wanna see what that key does. Yeah, just gonna get a bit of agility. Okay. So this is because it probably can take you multiple levels, can't it? Yep, this goes down. Okay. Nothing. Well, I guess that's it, huh? Dealt with everything. Wait. Okay, so that's not gonna work. There's even arrows to indicate. Well, done with that hellhole. Let me see something. That's quite a view. Ah. Beacon. That's a map. I am not doing that. So now I'm gonna go to Skyrest and see what's on offer. I want a helmet.
That stone. When I was a Iris, I lost the stone, but now I wish I could say the same.
Oh, that bugged out a bit. Me and Pieta until the very end. Tancred's shields. His man catcher. I'll take it. Think I'll even keep the gloves I currently have. Better than having a cloak that constantly gets in the way. Looking good. Helmet is a bit weird, obviously, because it has the eye holes in the back, but still, pretty solid. Also really good. So the Blood Knight has arrived. Although kinda ruins the aesthetic, doesn't it? Those hands. I mean, I'm gonna see the character from the backside, so doesn't really matter. Kinda.